The duck, to me, it looks as if it's been carved out of wood and painted. It looks almost too sort of perfect to be a living thing. It looks very unusual, very colourful. Always pleased to see it. I don't know how rare it is, but people always comment on it.
I think it's beautiful. I think it's so colourful. It doesn't look real. It just looks like a wooden duck. And it's so... you could imagine that was a diver underneath the water with a wooden pole with the duck on the end of it, because it's so unbelievable. It just looks like wood.
I've not seen another one apart from this one at the museum, no. I don't think it's been here very long. It's a couple of months since people started mentioning it to me, asking me if I knew anything about it, which of course I don't. So I don't think it's been here too long, and I don't know how long it'll stay, but no, I've never seen another one anywhere else, no.
No, I've never seen one before, no. I can't honestly say... I've never seen one at such close quarters, I know that much. I've never seen one so near too. I mean, you could almost touch it, and it just goes round with the mallard ducks, as though they really, usually you don't get them together, but they look as though they're just one group, and the Mandarin duck is very close to one of the mallards.
What do I think of it? I think it's a very nice bird. Strange to find it on the canal, away from its normal way of life, you know. Because they're usually pond birds. And wait to be fed on all the time.
Okay, son.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye.